Wednesday, my dear friends, Wednesday, 28th of November 2018, and the very last day in this month. And thank God, if you ask me, because, you know, January and February was like the worst ever 2 months in my life. To tell you the truth, I'm not still like 100% of who I were, you know, in 2017, you know. I mean, this influenza on me almost, you know, killed me. So I'm still a little bit, you know, confused. I don't know, you know. I mean, it was awful. And thank God, you know, thank God we are going into March. So March and April and May and June is going to be so much better months, so much better period in our life. I saw that already, because I saw transits of planets through 2018, and 2018 is going to be so much better throughout the year. I mean, as in a whole, 2018 is going to be so much better than 2017. So this is Wednesday daily tarot reading for you guys, for all zodiac signs, 12 of them, for both men and women all over the world. We have, as usual, 4 tarot cards in front of my camera waiting, you know, to be explained. So the very first one is Major Arcana Temperance, 6 of Swords, King of Cups, and 2 of Pentacles. Moon, thank God, is in a sign of Leo, saying, do what you like, do something for you, do something for fun, and stop thinking that much. Are you going to hurt somebody? Because when you are doing anything, what you're doing in your life, whenever your final decision is based on love, you cannot go wrong. You simply cannot go wrong. But on the other hand, please don't be so attached, both men and women, to the final outcome. Try to understand that life is a single moment, present moment. This is what life is all about. And especially if you are a woman, don't be so attached to the final outcome. You know, making a plan is, generally speaking, a good thing to do, and we all need to make a plan. Yes, big yes. But when it comes to love, you know, and even for some of you, when it comes to friendship and business, you know, sometimes you need to follow your heart. So what might happen during this Wednesday, the very last day in the month of February? Now, Major Arcana Temperance is always about being so patient, waiting, you know, so patiently, you know, something to happen in your life, and nothing is happening almost every single year, month, or week. You know, something is going down. But try to be a little bit like a philosopher. When any kind of situation is going down to the bottom, basically this is good. Because when finally bad situation, any kind of bad situation, reach the bottom, then honey, you know, this is the end. This is the end, my friend. Can't be any worse than basically it is. Only this situation from this moment can grow up to the sky. What I just said goes for so many of you. Libras, I'm talking directly to you. Pisces, what I just said goes for you too. Tauruses, for you as well. Sag, what happened in the past next days with you? How come that you are so frightened? Did you lost something? Are you in the middle of some bad battle with not seeing any kind of light by the end of the tunnel? So this is exactly what is happening now. The light is coming. And yes, if you need to leave some business behind your back, do that, especially if you see that you are wasting your time in vain. So Six of Swords is saying, next time I will know better. Next time I will use whatever you want to use, you know, in a better, so much better way. So also, this is you waiting too long for some situation to appear, or for some man or woman to reappear in your life. So this Six of Swords is saying, this situation is not fun anymore. This is not fun at all. So if relationship is not fun anymore, you know, and especially if this is not marriage, I mean, when you have children, well, honey, you cannot expect roses in your garden every single day, because, you know, marriage is about taking responsibility for your children and for house and for everything, for meals, you know, taking, washing dishes and all kind of things that basically we do not like to do. But this is marriage, you know. But if this situation is not marriage, or at least very serious committed type of relationship, maybe you need to leave something behind. Also, you are maybe patient too much. On the other hand, there is somebody so deeply in love with you, so deeply in love with you, and this is you saying no, 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 no. So maybe your marriage is already completely dead and finished, but you don't want to you don't want to admit to basically this issue. On the other hand, such a beautiful, beautiful King of Cups is most likely already in your life, saying to you and basically repeating to you, okay, how much longer I need to wait on you? You know that you belong to me and I know I belong to you. But what about this very uncomfortable situation in your life? Why, please, why you avoiding to talk with your current partner, you know, finish, you know, something which is already over, but you do not like and you do not want to admit it. You simply do not want to do such a thing. One thing more, if you think that this man will wait on you for decade, ain't gonna happen, you know. So he will be in your life like for a couple of months and then he will be gone, because only then he will change his mind and, you know, he'll say, well, honey, I waited for like 2 years and, you know, nothing. I can't wait until the rest of my life on you. So, you know, be careful how you are going to deal with this situation. Of course, if you are married, then I think you should stick with your partner, and you need, you know, to take care about your marriage and especially your kids and all this kind of not very nice, you know, situation. But this is also part of our life. But with or without children, if relationship is over, and if you know exactly that there is nothing could be saved anymore, then honey, this is, you know, the time you need to enter into this boat, and you really need to wrap your mind around, and you really need to make a plan for your future. So this is something which basically is going on. Now, if you're single, of course, you are not in this very, very complicated situation. If you're single, this tarot card is not your tarot card for this Wednesday at all. If you're single, then basically you can start mingle and dating with this handsome man. And of course, if you are a man watching this video, then this is you as a man, and this is a woman entering into your life. For so many men, this is basically your ex or somebody that you already know. Now, for so many of you guys, and especially if you are a man watching this video, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, you will completely change your mind when it comes to your ex-wife, ex-girlfriend. And this is you finally admitting that your ex was basically the best thing happened ever in your life. Only now you can approach to this woman saying what I just said to you. This is like very special revelation which will happen in your mind. You know, something will happen, and only then you will realize that you have made big mistake. So this tarot card, Six of Swords, can work on both sides, leaving something or basically coming back to your previous situation, previous marriage, previous partner, previous lover, ex-lover, or ex any kind of situation for so many of you. Because the final tarot card is Two of Pentacles. And Pentacles, this is earth element. This is always about job, money, taking bold action. And I can see clearly during this day, let's say you are an artist and you have had a very like a big problem with anxiety, thinking that you are not good enough, taking so many pills, talking with your healer or maybe even with your shrink for many months. Now you are not depressed anymore, you are not taking any kind of pills anymore, because you will understand that any kind of disease inside of you is not physical based on, but this is everything inside of your mind. So you will clear your mind by simply understanding that where was this blockage inside of your head. This is exactly what you will understand during this day. For so many of you who are in art of any kind whatsoever, this is you taking another shot for this very important audition. So maybe you are an artist, maybe you are a public speaker, maybe you are in medicine, especially that, maybe you are in a ballet. Now this is something which I simply adore. I adore going to theater and watching ballet. This is something which I simply adore. So with this moon in the sign of Leo, you will simply understand that you are good enough. You are good enough, and more than that, this is taking a second chance. Taking a second chance, because now you believe in you. No sign of fear, no sign of pills taking anymore, no sign of depression, because now you are standing your ground, saying, "I am the best. I'm the best one yet." So this is like a big confidence in you. By only listening this video of mine, this can help you to understand that you are invincible. Additional tarot card is, try to imagine which one. Ta-da! Temptation. The devil. Somebody will play with you, saying to you, "You are not good enough. You are not good enough. You are too young. Oh, what a shame." Or, "You are too old. Now, what a shame." But honey, what you need to do, you need only to remember what I just said to you. "No, honey, I am just at the right moment, the right time, on the right place in my life. You cannot destroy my self-esteem." How come? First of all, because Ivana said so. And second of all, can you see this key? So now you will have the key of your self-esteem finally inside of your hands. So farewell, goodbye, ciao, and auf Wiedersehen. The devil, you can't play with me anymore. Guys, this is our daily tarot reading for the very last day in the month of February, and thank God March and spring are coming into our life. Okay, I can't express how happy I am to be here at your service, and I can't express how happy I am, because soon, in only 4 weeks from now, we will be in spring. I love you, spring, and especially I do love the summer. You can see I'm in a very good mood. Believe me, you will be also in a very good mood as well. Okay, make sure to subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with your friends, and please, if you want, book a private reading with me. I wish you all the best from the bottom of my heart, and speak from your heart, especially Now and above all, do not be afraid. God bless you all.